The blobfish inhabits the deep waters off the coasts of Australia and New Zealand. Little is known about these gelatinous fish because of their deep habitat. Blobfish typically reside between the depths of 2,000 and 4,000 feet, where the pressure may be 120 times that of the surface. In order to survive at such extreme pressures, the blobfish's body has soft bones and very little muscle. Their bones are thinner and more fragile than the bones of most shallow water fish. They also have no swim bladder, as it would collapse under the high pressure. Their body is made up of a jelly-like substance that is less dense than water. In its natural habitat, the blobfish looks a lot like a regular fish. Their buoyant body allows them to float above the seafloor while expending little energy on swimming. At the surface, their body collapses from the extreme pressure change. Blobfish only grow around 12 inches in length. They don't hunt for food. They wait until something edible floats by. They have large jaws, so they can swallow prey whole. Their diet is thought to consist mostly of crustaceans, but things like sea pens, brittle stars, and plastic bags have also been found in the stomachs of dissected specimens. Blobfish are often caught as bycatch by bottom trawling fishing vessels. This is threatening their survival. Blobfish are often confused with their similar looking close relative, the blob sculpin. In 2013, the blobfish was voted the world's ugliest animal. Because of the fish's strange appearance after being taken from its natural habitat, the blobfish has been made popular in internet memes and jokes. There are even blobfish stuffed animals. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.